In favor of God, prayer is a priority. This is a Christian ministry, a spiritual thing, so it must begin with prayer.
It's crowded in worship today.
If God begin to raise what is called prayer ministry in the body of Christ, that is going to be like the heart of God. A prayer is the heartbeat of God.
Farther than they know. But if we are the body, why aren't his arms reaching? Why aren't his hands healing? Why aren't his words teaching? And if we are the body, why aren't his feet going?
Prayer needs a neutral ground. So when favor of God comes in us, a neutral ground is not church, it's not denominations, interdenomination.
A traveler is far away from home. He sheds his coat and quietly sinks into the back row. The weight of their judgment. Why aren't his arms reaching? Why aren't his hands healing? Why aren't his words teaching? And if we are the body, why aren't his feet going? Why is his love not showing? Then there is a way. Jesus paid much to pick and choose who should come, and we are the body of Christ. If we are the body, why aren't his arms reaching? Why aren't his hands healing? Why aren't his words teaching?
And if we are the body,
why aren't his feet going?
What I see God wanting to do is add information to intercession and teach us how to pray intelligently. And I believe when we pray, unless we're willing to be an answer to that prayer, are we really serious? What have we really done to empower that kind of prayer? I have not come to sow seeds. I've come to sow my life.